What do you have to say about this one, Chief? How do you like
this one? Is good, but this one, the expectation was the reality.
This one is the expectation, and the reality is this.
Hello, everybody. How is it going? I hope you guys are safe and healthy. It has been 4.5 months on board, and being the single Indian on ship, I already start to have cravings for Indian food, especially for Indian sweets. And I was searching inside galley for some Indian food and came across these ready to make good sweets. Without any second thought, I decided to try out and make some jalebis. Let's see how it goes. Stay tuned, guys.
So here I am at ADEC, going inside the mess room. Mess room here. And here I am in the galley. Kumusta!
Hello!
Kumusta, Chief?
How are you?
Check with this jalebi maker, but could not find any plastic squeezy to make jalebi. So Chip Cook, as a savior, he came up with an idea and he gave me this. Yeah, it looks weird, but you know, actually this is the best thing from which can make jalebi. It has plastic layer inside, it's clean, brand new. We can fill up the batter inside here and then has a tip. This tip is nice, have a kind of design over here. So we can just put the batter inside, squeeze it. It came as a savior. I was thinking to make some plastic arrangement with a plastic pouch, but that was useless. So let's see, we'll try out with this how it goes. Number one Chief Cook, and as you could see, we tried. This was the first outcome. As Chief Cook made a story, this is first. How Chief Cook, how will you explain?
This was the first try, and first. Then second try, very bad, not so bad, this one, and become better. Yeah?
Become better. This one looks like Chief, this telephone cable. Now we are improving, we are on already stage 4. Better, best yet to come.
Yeah, let's try now.
Slowly and steadily. Chief, maybe you make a heart.
This one, the expectation,
but
the reality.
This one is the expectation, and reality is this. Thank you, Chief.
No problem.